The Mavericks taking on the Warriors. No Steph Curry tonight, but that really shouldn't be an excuse. Mavs are going to blow out the defending champs. Dirk with a season-high 21 points. And the rookie, Luka Doncic, with a triple-double, 23 points, 11 rebounds, and 10 assists. Now, what's interesting about this loss tonight for the Warriors, they're now a half game behind the Denver Nuggets for the first seed. This could go down to the very last game of the season. The Nuggets are really putting together a great winning streak. They're trying to get that first seed. What would that mean in the playoffs? This Warriors team, they're still good, but they just don't look as dangerous. So maybe something like home court advantage could be the dagger. That's what the NBA is hoping going into the postseason. Look at the Mavs. They're having a lot of fun tonight. Look at the scoreboard. This is insane. And this has happened a lot this season. The Warriors, maybe they're not focused. It's the regular season. Maybe they're bored. But really, we shouldn't make excuses. Nice win for the Mavs, though. Check out this bean slam. Just letting them know. Just adding insult to injury. And Dirk is having fun. When Dirk is going off, you know you're in trouble. This is a bad possession. I got to get glitchy. I got to hit him with the cheese. I hit him with the... It went in. We're going to do it again. We're going to step back for three again. These crossover moves. This is hilarious. Look at this. Look at this. It's like I'm at the park, baby. I'm stepping it back, Green.